I've enjoyed a lot in this 5-day camp, and as today is the last day, I've made very good friends. I'm missing everybody here. To even talk about my mentor, he's a wonderful person. He have given the proper guidance for us to become good doctors in society, and we have roamed the whole hospital and known about the different mechanisms and techniques used in medicine. Actually, my aim is to become a doctor because I feel that other than serving the society, it's also the additional responsibility of a doctor to educate the people about medicine, because many people don't have a proper idea about medicine, and due to this mystics and black magic are more believed in our society in India than science. So I want to educate the people, so I chose to become a doctor.